Good morning, everybody. So we had completed unit 1, and in that A and B, C is removed from your syllabus, Nana. So we are going to the next unit, unit 2. In unit 2, it's A relay. Unit 2, it's A relay. So it's a part 1. What is this means? In unit 2, you are having a drama. Play and drama, no? You'll play for your annual days and all, no? It's a skit. It's a lengthy skit, but very interesting skit. So it's a drama in a family. It's a family drama. This lesson vachi, unit ka first lesson vachi, that deer departed. That deer departed. This is a drama. It's a play. In that you are having 7 characters. Characters names you should remember. In this you are having 7 characters. First one is Mrs. Amelia Slater. Mrs. Amelia Slater. Mrs. Elizabeth Jordan. Manki inti pere untayi kada, inti pere manam mundu pettukuntamu. Vallanta last one. Like this. Husband names. These are husband names. Amelia Slater, Elizabeth Jordan. These two are sisters. Amelia and Elizabeth. Slater, who called Slater, Mrs. Slater. And Mrs. Elizabeth. Lesson of one big pair of kitla coaches are here. If Mrs. Slater, we will have. We won't have Mrs. Amelia, we'll have Mrs. Slater. And Mrs. Elizabeth Jordan. Slater and Jordan are sisters. These two are sisters. Next, Henry Slater. Henry Slater is husband of Amelia. Amelia husband of Henry. Characters, names, meeku, yavaravar relation anedi gurtundalma. Relation is important. So, Mrs. Amelia Slater's husband name is Henry Slater. Amelia husband name Henry. Elizabeth husband name is Ben Jordan. What is the name of Elizabeth's husband? Ben Jordan. So, sisters of the husbands. Emilia Slater's husband name is Henry Slater and Elizabeth Jordan's husband name is Ben Jordan. Ben is the husband of Elizabeth and Henry is the husband of Emilia. I mean Emilia Slater. So obviously they have children, no? So next, Victoria. Victoria Slater is a 10 years age, a girl of 10 years. Victoria is a girl of 10 years and she is the daughter of Amelia Slater. She is Slater's daughter. Mrs. Slater's daughter. Victoria. And next, Abel Mary Beaker. Abel Mary Beaker. He is the father of these two sisters. Father. What is the father name? Abel Mary Beaker. He is the father of these two sisters, Slater's and Elizabeth's. Father is Abel Mary Beaker. He is the father of the two sisters. Jimmy is the son of Elizabeth. Emilia's daughter's name is Victoria and Elizabeth having son. In our role play, we are having two children. One is girl and one is boy. Jim, boy name is Jimmy and he is the son of Elizabeth. And girl name is Victoria. She is the daughter of Slater, Mrs. Slater, Amelia Slater. So, Amelia is having one girl child and Elizabeth is having one boy child. And what is the husband name of Amelia Slater? Henry. Henry is the name husband of Amelia. And Ben is the husband of Elizabeth. Ben is the husband of Elizabeth. So, these are the characters. And who is the father? Abel Mary Peter is the father for these two sisters. With a father, Henry ki Ben ke motor, maangar outer. And Victoria ki Jim ki taangar outer. This is the relations. Okay, you should remember this. Okay? And in English, grandpa and father-in-law. Father-in-law, maangar. Henry ki Ben ki father-in-law. This Abel Mary Peter becomes father-in-law daughter for Emilia. Emilia ko ko daughter. Her name is Victoria. And Jimmy is the son of Elizabeth. These are the characters you are having in this role play drama. Okay. Motto ee characters meeku part 1, part 2 also is there. We are having part 2 also. So you should definitely remember these two things. Ivi motto characters anni meeku gurtundali. Because it's a role play. Role play means already I said you. Role play means it will be like a conversation. As we are telling, this is a drama. Drama ani cheptunnam kada amma. Drama lo okalikokalu maatladukunnattu untundi kada conversation. So this is a role play. So here these are the characters in this role play. In this drama we are having total 7 characters. In this 7 characters all are main only. Indulo main important idi adhe nenu. Andaru important. Everybody are having their own importance in the role play. Everybody are included in the role play. And what is the theme of this role play? It's a family drama. How the relations are in the drama, in the family. Mana family lo relations enta strong ga untunayi asle enti ane dani gurinchi ee drama. So obviously when we are playing any dramas in the stages and all, what will happen? Curtains rise. Curtains means curtains ettukuntaru kada. For what? For the extending of characters, for the extending of things. Denkaina curtains vestuntaru, curtains teestuntaru. Curtains rise ante drama start ayyadu. Let's see. Okay, page number 37. Those who are having the textbooks, once again the textbooks. When the curtains rise, so the drama started. When the curtains rise, Mrs. Slater, I told you, in the conversations mostly we call Mrs. Slater. Slater, we won't call Emilia and mention Shema Maikwa. Mrs. Slater, ante Mrs. Emilia Slater ane. Okay, Mrs. Slater is seen laying the table. Laying the table and for eating dinner or something, is arranging the table. She is a vigorous, plump, red-faced, vulgar woman, prepared to do any amount of straight talking to get her own way. So here they are explaining about the character of Slater. Slater yokka character ni manaki ela untundi, tan manasatvam enti anedi manaki ikkada explain chesu. What kind of woman she is? She is a very vigorous, chala recklessness ga undi, kopanga unde, red faced and kopamashram valla face red ga ayipothu untundi. Ala red faced vulgar woman. No, she is whatever she wants. She will talk directly, she will ask directly, will not think about the others and other opinions. Pakwal gurinchi, vala opinion gurinchi, adagadam, vala ela feel avutaru ane dan gurinchi alochana anedi Mrs. Slater ki anedi ledo ani cheptunnaru manaki. She is in black. So what is the color of her? She is in black color. She goes to the window, opens it and calls into the street. So she is arranging, laying the table, they said before, laying the table, table arrangers na kada. So what she did after that, they said she is vigorous and red faced, black and vulgar woman. So ilanti characters unna oka manishi ippudu manaki parichayam chesaru drama. First character in the drama is Mrs. Slater. She whatever she wants, she will talk. Now what she did? She laid the table, she went near the window, she opens the window and calls to the street. And the window open chesi vidiloki arustundi, emana arustundi ani chudam. Mrs. Slater, ee pakka nenu chadive first edaina peru chadivite adi vaallu maatladutunnattu anamata. So these people are talking. Okay, Mrs. Slater sharply, ante chala gattiga, Victoria, Victoria, do you hear? Come in, will you? So what she opened the window, no? She's shouting outside. What she is calling? She is calling her daughter. Who is her daughter? Victoria. She is telling, Victoria, Victoria, can you hear? Do you hear? Vinipistunda niku? Come in, lopaliki ra, come in. So So she is calling her daughter Victoria Epri. Now they are explaining about Victoria. Victoria, a precious girl, dressed in colors, comes in. So she is coming. She is dressed in a colorful dress. She is a precious girl, means beautiful. She is very beautiful and she is coming. Mrs. Slater, I am amazed at you. Victoria, I really am. Be off now and change your dress before your Aunt Elizabeth and your Uncle Ben come. So in Telugu means we are having a Mamuga Akka Chelli ni meer even pilustam opinion pilustam. Vaalla husband even pilustaru baba em pilustaru. Kaani maniki English vache sariki maavalu attalu pinnulu baba evvarna sare we'll call, we are having mainly two relations, uncle, aunt. We'll call in the two relations. One is uncle and another is aunt. So now, what Slater is telling to Victoria? Slater is telling, Victoria, I can't believe how really amazing. What you are doing? We already read Victoria, Slater and avada chala vigorous ga untundi. Chala kopanga untundi tanu. Ye cheppalanna mohamme cheptu untundi. Alanti manasulu Slater. So what Slater is telling to her daughter, she is telling, I am amazed how you are playing outside, why you are doing like these things, go and change your dress. Your uncle and aunt, who is uncle? Ben. Uncle is Ben and aunt is Elizabeth. She is telling your uncle and aunt would come. It would never do for them to find you in colors with grandfather's lying dead upstairs. So what Slater is telling, see, she is not at all bothering about her father is dead. Victoria's father, no, Slater's father, Chalipar, Abel, Larry, Beaver and Anna, grandfather for Victoria, he is dead, lying dead and they find Chalipar. So what Slater is telling to Victoria, you go and change your colorful clothes. In that side, in other countries, if anybody are dead, all the people will wear black color. It is compulsory for them. So, compulsory for them, black waist. Okay? So, she is telling, go and change your colorful dress. What they will think? Valeman Kundan, go and change your dress before your aunt and uncle arrive. Who is the aunt? Elizabeth is the aunt and Ben is uncle for Victoria. Next. Victoria, what are they coming for? They haven't been here for ages. So Victoria is asking, why are they coming for Anna? What are they coming for Anna? What are they coming for? What are they coming for? They haven't come here for ages. For so many years, this Elizabeth and Ben didn't visit her father. They didn't see Abel for so many years. They even didn't see Slater or Victoria and Henry. They didn't see anybody for so many years. But now, they are coming in hurry. Why? Basically, Abel is a father for Elizabeth also. No? Elizabeth could have a father, my father's uncle, that's why. Let's see what Slater said. Mrs. Slater, they are coming to talk over poor grandpa's affairs. Your father sent them a telegram as soon as we found he was dead. A noise is heard. So what she is telling, affairs and they ask through Vishyam Gurinch Matlantani, it affairs and after. So what Slater is telling to Victoria, she asked to know why they are coming. Up to now they didn't come here for so many years. Now why they are coming? So Slater is telling, they are coming here to inquire about the affairs of your grandpa. As he is dead, he your father, who is the father of Victoria? Henry. Henry gave a telegram, your father gave a telegram to them, to whom? To Elizabeth and Ben. Henry, Ben ki, Elizabeth ki telegram ichar. Raman, ilaga, chanipayaru, Abel is dead, you please start me. In those days, chala purva kalalo, the play, the drama idi. That time, we are not having this much phone facility. So, obviously, they used to give telegrams. That's why, they are coming now. Who is there? Ila ever cheptunnaru andukani vaallu vastunnaru. Ever cheptunnaru adi? Slater, Victoria ki,
చెప్తుంది. సో వాళ్ళు వచ్చారా లేదా స్లాటర్ ఇంకా ఏం చెప్పింది అనేది మనం నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్లో కంటిన్యూ చేద్దాం.